So welcome everyone to episode 3 of Career Mode, and today I'm going to be signing Kalidou Koulibaly. At least I'm going to try to sign him. I've already signed Jadon Sancho and Jack Grealish as part of my Manchester United rebuild. So I think centre back is one area that I need to invest more than the midfield right now. So I'm just going to start with an initial offer. I think I'm going to go with somewhere around his current value. Let's see what they give. 97. That is not what I was hoping for. Okay, let's just see what happens. 70, maybe just a little low, 65 or something like that. Let's see. Okay, I've been in this scenario before, and I don't think they're gonna settle for anything less than 90 million at least. I think so. Okay, they're gonna take some time. Talking about the squad, there is another position that I would have wanted to buy, but I want to give Luke Shaw one more season. Otherwise, I would have definitely looked for a left back. But it's the first season of the career mode, and he's just 24 in this particular year. So I don't know how this would go, but I think I can give him the benefit of the doubt because he's 24 and he is not that bad. Let's see what happens. Okay, they've got back from 97. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna try to put in a bid for 80 again and see, because the last time I put 80 million and they said they would need some time. So let's see what happens this time. 84, that is okay. I think that is a decent offer for considering Kalidou Koulibaly is 28. Yeah, I think that is a decent offer. I'm just gonna automate the contract negotiations. I'm just going to wait for what happens. The hard part is done now. The tough part was getting the fee sorted with the club. And perfectly in time, because the first match of the season is going to arrive in the form of Chelsea. So great. We have Kalidou Koulibaly signed for 85 million and almost 200k a week. It's a good deal. Let's just put him into the squad. And now the squad looks to be coming in shape. We got Grealish, we got Sancho, we got Pogba. Grealish, McTominay on the bench. Now Lindelof will be on the bench too. So that is a strong bench. And James will have a lot of a burst of pace. So I think James will be my first go-to sub if I'm chasing a game and if no one is injured. Maybe then Jack Grealish, but this looks like it's coming together, you know. I still have to sell Smalling. I don't know how, if I get any offers for Pereira as well. Matic, maybe. Matic has gotten old, but it's good to have a CDM, because I think the only other CDM is Fred in this team. So yeah, let's see how this goes. And that's it. Do subscribe for my next video, because I'm going to be facing Chelsea.